I'm starting recording now. We are recording, I think. Hopefully. If not, c'est la vie. Shit.
SC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta.
We got some front wing damage. I'm not sure how bad it is. I might head for it.
VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until
green
flags.
Why does it always restart the...
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. You've got front wing damage. Recommend you box for a new one.
Man, the track is shiny with water.
Fitting in, fresh wing. I see the Mercedes that ran into me is also fitting. So I had a loss of traction and stopped going in a straight line at the start. Bad on my part. Alright, Bottas is out. Oh, it's Bottas again. Hey, Boots. Sup, man.
Release!
Plus side, I won't have to deal with spray now. Honestly, tactical.
Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Hamilton is right on me.
Well, it looks like there's a Mercedes Ferrari battle bookending the field. Symmetrically, too.
difficult conditions today. Everyone is likely to struggle going into the first few corners.
I need battling.
These conditions don't look like they're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. One lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Gap to the car ahead is 25.8 seconds.
Always carrying too much speed through maggots.
Our gap to the car in front is 31.7 seconds.
And I'm losing like 4 seconds a lap to Bottas.
Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
Sorry about that. I now hope BSC is to throw off the rhythm.
It lets Hamilton catch back up too.
No, it's not. It's virtual. Hamilton shouldn't be able to catch up under a BSC.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
DRS broke.
Oh no, how disastrous. However, will you keep your pace now? You might need to pit to get that fixed.
I mean, it could be stuck open, that'd be terrible.
That would be bad if you had to ever open your DRS in the rain. Oh god. Bad time for my pedals to slip.
Staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain.
I'm getting reports of 20 minutes of heavy rain.
That bodice that went off?
No. Bad moment for me to check.
Push. ERS to overtake.
Yeah, bodice is off.
Oh. Yes, oh yes.
I think I will stop for new tires sometime. I'll be pitting this lap.
Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
Much better grip.
ahead is 48.1 seconds.
Helmsman, fetch me my brown pants.
Gaining back on Verstappen, 2.5 seconds a lap.
Good. Bad moment to say good.
Don't know if I'll win. Because they didn't stop.
See?
Thank you.
gap to car in front is 51.9 seconds.
Thanks, Slapper.
Suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now.
That has a lot of ways of saying it's not going to stop raining. Congratulations.
Chasing Mac.
Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. The boots aren't looking too worn at this point. We should have plenty of life left in them. Let's make sure we keep managing them properly. Is 50.5 seconds.
Oh, the mist coming off Max, I can't see anything.
It's brutal, man.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Looks like Russell crashed up. Pity, in the 18th, he was so close to getting points for Williams.
Yellow flag. Front is 46.1 seconds.
So I'm pulling in the guys in front of me, but I need a full length race to catch up to the back of the pack. After 2 crashes and pit stops.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
I had a tank slapper and maggots, buckets, and I got a penalty.
Oh, focus. Oh, keep going, keep going. Head down, as they say. Just ignore that fly that's on my ball. It doesn't matter. Thank you.
Okay, gap ahead is 40.7 seconds. Two laps of fuel remaining.
Whoops. Bad time to adjust.
Consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Blue flag. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Congrats on the podium.
Battery charge is low.
So, you know the big right-hander?
Yeah.
Before Maggot and Beckett? So anyway, I was like 2/10 off of Hamilton, and his spray was so like aggressive that I couldn't see anything. So when I turned in too early, and I got my wing on the wall. But I still finished like a second behind him, and then I got a 3-second penalty for him.
But you're far enough ahead of Max that the penalty didn't
matter. I'm P2.
Solid. It's pity. I had pace for like maybe 6th if I hadn't lost a solid minute to crashing and my pit stops. What? Well.
Yeah, look at my lap times for the last stint while I was trying to catch back.
Yeah, I need to. Yeah, I was doing, let's see, my fastest was a 149. Honestly, that should have put me around 10th or something. Like, I was between, I came out after, like, my second crash, when I came out, it was between Norris and Raikkonen, and then I basically was between those guys the whole race until I made a mistake with two laps to go, and then Raikkonen, Sainz, and Magnussen squeezed past. You can see they're all in close little bundle there.
Yeah, look at the, if you look at my laps in the race director.
Yeah.
You can see just how consistent I was after I pitted. So what lap 15 through 20?
Hang on. Oops, that's zero. I'm forgetting the button. I do. Oh, restart. There we go. See, 45, 45, 45, 46, 45, 46. What are my laps looking like? Let's bring on the shame train. 53, 52, 49, 49, 50, 49, 50, 55. Yeah, my 55 and 54 were when I started getting lapped right at the very end. Although, if I hadn't, I was fooling around with my fuel, which I shouldn't have been doing in a braking zone.
Yeah, I ran standard almost the entire race until the very...
Well, the thing is, I had to turn up because once I was a lap down, right, it kind of makes mandatory turning up the fuel or else you're going to have an extra lap of weight on you. Right. Well...
Yeah, I had a lap and a half of fuel the entire race. I didn't turn it to rich because you lose grip.
Yeah, I'm looking at Gio's pace. Like, even my worst laps were way faster than his typical laps. But yeah, look at that. I was the one guy who had three different wet tires he put on during the race. Not great. Not great.
Yeah.
At least.
If you look at Hamilton's laps, he started getting faster at the very end when I was right on him. It's like the AI kicked up a notch or something.
I think he probably started burning his fuel a bit hotter or something. Or he was saving.
He was doing consistently 147s, and I was doing 145s, and then he did 146s, right?
Yeah. I feel like if I'd raced that properly, I should have been in the lower points. But I really, like... I'm so bad at starting in the wet. I'm just, like, powerfully bad at keeping straight in the wet when I'm starting. I'll, like, get a decent start. My drive was equal to you right at the beginning. And then, boom, it's just gone. Like,
yes, because I use a very light throttle at the very beginning.
Smart move. I think I put on the power too soon. But my problem is I either go too fast, and then I kick a little, and then someone hits me. Or I go too slow, and then someone hits me. Which is what happened with Bottas. That's why he had to pit on the first lap. Alright. I'll cut the video here and start uploading.